How y'all doing? Thank you so much for hanging out with us. If you don't know, we are Home Free, a country a cappella group from Minneapolis, Minnesota. And we're excited to be here with you tonight. By a round of applause, how many of you saw the sing-off? By a round of applause, how many of you noticed Cedar County on the sing-off? It's been a fun little homecoming for us, actually. They shot our home story here in Iowa, even though we're from Minneapolis, whatever. And
the cornfields helped a lot, though.
It really did. And so this has been fun. We've been snapping pictures all around town and sending them back to the producers that came out here from L.A. to do the shots with us. So this has been a lot of... It's almost exactly to the day. Actually, tomorrow marks 1 year since we were last here. So thanks for having us back, and thanks for coming back out, you guys.
Absolutely.
Now, if you're not familiar with the term a cappella, it simply means music without the use of any talent.
Hold up.
Pretty much. And that includes all those drum sounds. Anything you hear that sounds like a drum is coming out of the mouth of Mr. Adam Rupp. And as I mentioned, we are a country group, but we're not just going to be doing country music for you tonight. In fact, right now, we're going to do a pop song that's been very popular on the charts and the clubs, but we're going to do it home free country style. This is also on our brand new album, Crazy Life. I hope you enjoy it. This is Wake Me Up by Avicii.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by your beating heart. I can't tell where the journey went, but I know where to start. Tell me I'm too young to understand. Say you're caught up in a dream. Life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. But it's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. Now the water's hurting in my heart. Oh, all this time I was fighting myself. And I didn't know what was wrong. So wake me up when it's all over.
Little, 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 little
Didn't know I was lost.
That's Austin Brown, y'all.
Yeah, it is. Give it up.
So I don't know if you guys have checked out our YouTube page recently. Two people have. That song just got 1 million views.